This 1917 Cutlass, besides being an enormously stout, reliable blade, it's a remarkably good cutter.